Welcome to our channel One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problems step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can log in into a Twitch account. Now, before I show you the way, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. And if you want to create a Twitch account, we have already made a video on teaching you guys how to create a Twitch account. You can watch out that video to know how to do that. So let me teach you guys how you guys can log in into a Twitch account. First, go to your app store or play store and search for Twitch, all right? Because first, I'm going to teach you guys how to download Twitch. Once you search for Twitch, there's going to be a get button over here. Mine's already downloaded, that's why it's just open, but you should see get. Click on it and it'll start to download. Once it completes downloading, open it and click on login. Once you click on login, enter your username over here. After you enter the username of your account, enter the password of your account over here. And after you enter the password of your account, click on login. And if the username and password you entered over here is correct, then you should be able to log in into your Twitch account. But if you're having a problem logging into your account, you can click on trouble logging in, and over here you can enter your mobile number or your email, whichever thing you used when you created your Twitch account. So over here it says email, so I need to enter my email. But if I want to use my mobile number, I need to click on use phone instead and use phone, all right? So you can choose whichever method you find easy and click on continue, and a verification code is going to be sent to your email or your mobile number. Through that you can recover your account as well, all right? So yeah, that's basically how we guys can log in into a Twitch account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One Step, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.